theorem number 5 and name is 45 45 90 degree triangle theorem. What is the statement? If angle of a triangle are 45 degree and 90 degree, then each perpendicular side is 1/√2 times of hypotenuse. So I can draw the figure. Is a right angle triangle ABC. Angle B is right angle. These are two angles are 45 45. As per statement, three angles are like this. So I can write the one. Intangle ABC, measure of angle A equal to measure of angle C equal to 45 degree and measure of angle B equal to 90 degree. Then prove that each perpendicular side means that side which forms a right angle. It means perpendicular side. Therefore, I can write here AB is equal to BC is equal to 1/√2 times of hypotenuse. Side opposite to right angle is known as hypotenuse in a right angle triangle. And want to prove that 1/√2 times of hypotenuse means yes. For that, there is no construction. I can write down direct proof. Here, in triangle ABC, we are given that measure of angle A equal to measure of angle C and both are equal to 45 degree. This is the reason, or we can say that given. But by the converse of isosceles triangle theorem, if two angles are equal, then the opposite sides to them must be equal. So which side is opposite of A? Opposite of A means BC. Therefore, I can write here BC equal to opposite of C means AB. And reason is converse of isosceles triangle theorem. This is the reason. Now, by using the Pythagoras theorem tells us, in a right angle triangle, square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of squares of remaining sides, that is square of height and square of base. Therefore, I can write in triangle ABC, measure of angle B equal to 90 degree. Therefore, we can write AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. And reason is by Pythagoras theorem. Now, BC, whose value is equal to AB, put here BC, substitute here BC, which is equal to AB, the statement becomes AC square equal to AB square plus, again I can write AB square is the value of BC. Therefore, AC square can be written as twice of AB square. Now, taking square root on both sides, we get AC, root of 2 becomes root 2, and AB, which is square, that is the root is AB. Taking roots on both sides. Now, this is in multiplication with AB. This is any term which is multiplied by AB. Now, term, convert this into the LHS. We get 1 by root 2 AC equal to AB. Or we can say that by dividing to the root 2 on both sides, we get this term. This is the proof of that is 45, 45, 90 degree. Here we can write AB, which is also equal to BC. Therefore, each perpendicular side becomes equal to 1 by root 2 times of AC. This is the proof.